Hello everybody, my name is Gabriella Barta, and in this video I want to share my feedback about working with Trey. I met Trey online in a Facebook group, and already the first time I really liked his presence and confidence, and I thought, this guy knows something. At the same time, I was having some hard time around me being consistent and sometimes being, you know, too intuitive and too all over the place. You know, one day I would say, oh, I feel like doing this. And then other day I would like, oh no, I don't feel like that. And I think when you have a business, you cannot be like that. You have to be consistent and reliable. So I thought I'd contact him, and we've started working together, and it was just very, very big game changer for me. So, you know, before working with Trey, I've never had a routine or a scheduled day or anything like that. I would just work randomly, whatever comes to my mind. And it's fun, but also I think when you build a business, you need some consistency. So he helped me with that. We created this amazing schedule and routine together. That was like a big game changer for my life. You know, before that, I was sleeping in for late. I was trying to sleep in as long as I could because I thought that's helping me. But I realized that by sleeping in so late, I missed such an amazing morning that can help me start my day. So we created this amazing, powerful morning routine that is helping me now a lot. About working with Trey, he's just confident. He's like a mountain you can rely on. Like, he doesn't move, he doesn't, you know, change, or he doesn't change his mind. You can just go to him anytime that you have a problem, and he would just listen. He doesn't judge, or he doesn't give you like advices, but he listens to you and he helps the best way. So what I suggest for you, if you have trouble with being consistent or reliable, I suggest contact him, because he is just amazing in that. And thank you Trey for your time and for your support. I love what you do, and you are just basically my role model in this. Bye-bye.